హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ వుడ్ సెల్ఫీ అంటే అది వేరే చేతులు ఉంటాయి అనుకో. హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ వుడ్ లైక్ టు ఆస్క్ ఎ క్వశ్చన్? ఎనీబడి?
హేమంత్,
ఓకే, దేర్స్ వన్ రైట్ దేర్.
దేర్స్ వన్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ గర్ల్ ఓవర్ దేర్. ఒకసారి మైక్ పాస్ చేస్తారా అమ్మాయికి?
What does the title mean? Like, what does PSV mean there, and what is the one?
I'll take your question later, but right now the questions are for Sunny.
Yeah, Hemant, we insist. We insist, Hemant.
Don't be shy, Hemant. No, don't be shy.
We know you.
Before, so no.
You guys met before?
No, spoken on the phone, so interview a couple of times.
I'm sure she remembers.
Are you trying to set something up?
This answering his question. Anyway, so you're back after a brief gap in Telugu with another song. So what convinced you to take up this offer from Praveen? You want me to repeat the question again? Okay, so you're back in Telugu after a brief gap for another song. So what convinced you this time?
This song is amazing. That was the first thing that I heard. Secondary was, you know, everybody that was involved, which also turned out to be absolutely amazing. I actually love the South industry. I think it's so professional. It's so amazing to be on set. Everybody's always happy. There's no drama on set. There's no, this is happening, that's happening. And that's probably what my main reason always for saying, you know, wanting to say yes to working in the South industry is because I really like it down here.
Looking beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, so I'm an anchor, and don't take me in wrong way. Okay? And
that depends on what you get.
Okay, fine. Let's make it, don't take it serious. And okay. Here is the question. Yeah, here is the question. So if I ask you a kiss or 1 crore, what will you give me?
Wait, what?
If I ask you a kiss or 1 crore rupees, which one you will give me?
Wait, who, you or you're going to give me 1 crore? That's a very silly question. That was your one chance, guy. To ask me anything, and that's what you asked.
Okay, anyone else?
Can we just keep it to the film, please? I know everybody wants to ask a question, but let's just keep it to the film. She's done a wonderful song in the film, and the choreographer is Vishnu Deva. He's a fantastic choreographer. So
I would like to ask a song. I would like to ask a question about the song, sir. How many songs have you done with Vishnu Deva Master?
A lot. I don't know how many, but it's too many to count. He is one of my favorite choreographers to work with. He's extremely easy to work with, comes up with steps just for me. He's one of the only choreographers that actually sits with me in rehearsals and dances with me. So it's a really nice experience always working with him. So I'm really happy you got to choreograph this. And I had so much fun shooting this. I laughed so much. I think every behind the scenes shots, I've got this big, huge grin on my face because it just was so much fun shooting.
A little bird tells me it's 16 songs with him.
Really?
Yeah, 16.
Wow.
That's what he told.
That's a lot.
Okay.
Thank you, Sunny. Thanks a ton for being here.
I just want to appreciate for you to, you know, to adopt a child. That's so nice and a great gesture. I think you stand as an example to many. And thank you so much for being here with us in this event. Thank you once again.
Please subscribe.
Please do subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.